season of thanksgiving, be every moment thine. O sacrament most holy, O sacrament divine, all the praise and all thanksgiving, be every moment thine. O sacrament most holy, O sacrament divine, all the praise and all thanksgiving, be every moment thine.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Dear sisters and brothers, we have a series of martyrs soon after the Christmas, the birth of child Jesus. Today we are celebrating the feast of the Holy Innocents, who accepted martyrdom for Jesus. Herod the cruel king considered Jesus the Savior as a challenge to his throne. He wanted to destroy, to kill child Jesus. Meanwhile, the angels appeared in the dream, communicated the message to Saint Joseph. Saint Joseph took the mother and the child and exiled to Egypt. And they said, and got protected. But we see here, the cruel king, he ordered to kill all children up to the age of two, to kill them. So today is the day, the massacre of the holy innocent by the cruel king Herod. Let us take a message here. We see here the two characters. The first one is Saint Joseph. What is the speciality of Saint Joseph? Saint Joseph, who trusted even the message that is coming through the dream, and he responded because he just depended and fully depended on the will of God. He trusted that till which comes to my life as the will of God, that is, I have to follow that. So he followed that. He was moving according to the guidance of the Holy Spirit. Whereas Herod, a cruel king, even the will of God that comes, but he wanted to destroy that. He wanted to establish his own will, his own plan. Look at the difference between these two. The first, Joseph, as a person who was ever ready to die for the will of God. Whereas Herod, who was trying to establish his own will in the place of the God's plan. Dear friends, we need to surrender our will to the will of God. We need to give our plans, all that we make for us, to the hands of God. Let God's will be done in our life. That is always the best. Let us close our eyes. Let us repeat this prayer. Lord,
Lord,
I come to you now.
I come to you now.
And ask you.
And ask you.
To take complete control.
To take complete control.
Over my life.
Over my life.
Every area of my life.
Every area of my life.
That is not pleasing to you.
That is not pleasing to you.
Please change and correct.
Please change and correct.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
Help me.
Help me.
To live every day.
To live every day.
For you.
For you.
And in a way.
And in a way.
That pleases you.
That pleases you.
I love you, Lord.
I love you, Lord.
And I thank you.
And I thank you.
In the name of the Heavenly Father.
In the name of the Heavenly Father.
Under the Son, Jesus Christ.
And of the Son, Jesus Christ.
Under the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
I take authority.
I take authority.
And I bind all evil spirits.
And I bind all evil spirits.
In the air.
In the air.
And the fire.
And the fire.
In the water.
In the water.
And the ground.
And the ground.
I bind all satanic forces.
I bind all satanic forces.
And power in the nature.
And power in the nature.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
By the power of the precious blood,
by the power of the precious blood,
and of his cross,
and of his cross,
I take authority
to bind all the demoniac forces,
to bind all the demoniac forces
that have come against us,
that have come against us,
and our families,
and our families,
and I seal
all of us
in the protection of your precious blood,
that was shed for us
in the cross.
In the name of Jesus.
I bind and command
all the power and forces
of evil
to depart right now
away from us
our families, our homes
and our land.
Mother Mary,
we seek your protection
and intercession.
Holy armies of angels.
Saint Gabriel, Saint Michael,
and Saint Raphael.
Our archangels.
Come and defend us.
Our families.
In the battle.
Against.
All evil powers.
Amen.
Amen.
Let us surrender our life as a great model of holy innocence who sacrificed their life, offered their life for the Savior. Let us also give our life to the hands of Jesus. Jesus, bless my life. Bless my family. Bless my dear ones. Surrendering everything, let us praise and thank. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Praise to Jesus. We adore you, Lord. We adore you, Jesus. May the Almighty God bless you, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.